These miracles are done for the purpose of breaking your mind. Your biggest problem is the mind. Now the mind is an unchanging donkey. Your problem is you are carrying the donkey on your head. That is your suffering. The donkey's head is on your head. Its legs are on your shoulders. What you must do is you must put the donkey down and ride on the donkey. Instead, the donkey is riding on you. That's why we want you to first befriend the mind, then see that the mind is separate and it is not you. But for all this to happen fast, we must break your mind. The mind thinks too much of itself. It thinks it knows everything. It is using logic and reason. That's all fine, up to a point. But beyond that, logic and reason cannot touch God. If you must touch God, you must go beyond the mind. As long as you are functioning within the mind, you and God cannot come together. Where the mind ends, God begins. Within the mind, there is no scope for God. The mind is itself anti-God. It is some dead thing it is. It is merely processing thought. Thought from the past flowing to the present into the future. It's a dead thing it is. The mere flowing of the past. It has no life. You are giving it importance. It's okay for functional things. For worldly things, you need it. But for spiritual things, for inner things, it is the obstacle. You must transcend that. But you think the mind is so powerful. It is so real. It has got perfect logic, reason, all this. It must be broken. How do you break it? The physical miracles. Can you explain how the honey comes? It's a phenomenon. Can you explain how water comes? You cannot. Can you explain how the Paramatma is eating? You cannot explain. It's a phenomenon. Phenomenon means that which cannot be explained, that which cannot be understood, and that which is significant. That is the meaning of the word phenomenon. It's a phenomenon. And if something cannot be explained, something cannot be understood, and something significant, it will make your mind go to pieces. It will break your mind. The whole concept of the physical miracles, though they are not directly useful to you, is to break your mind.